See where the sun is?
Up there.
Yeah, on the back of your neck. You're casting a shadow. If you can see it, the fish can see it. Always fish with the sun in your face. The other bank's the place. That is, if you want my opinion.
Gosh, Emperado, I want your opinion. But Mama won't let me go over there.
Why not?
I can't swim.
You can't what?
I can't swim.
How old are you?
6.
I just got in from a hard day's work when my beautiful wife says, honey, have you heard? My father gave us his lakefront cottage for the weekend.
For the weekend.
There'll be lots to do and we'll have tons of fun. Boats and jet skis, we'll bring the kids, squirt guns, have the time of
I'm not dreaming.
My wife's so excited I can see it in her eyes. But I've been keeping this secret for a very long time. I shouldn't feel embarrassed or less of a man that I'm not very buoyant like a Diet Coke can. Now our bags are packed and we're heading on our way. I'm fearing for my life, really ain't much else to say. I need 20 frickin' floaties, 5 for each limb. Cause the secret that I'm hiding is that I can't swim. My wife's so excited I can see it in her eyes. But I've been keeping this secret for a very long time. I shouldn't feel embarrassed or less of a man that I'm not very buoyant like a Diet Coke can. Now our bags are packed and we're heading on our way. I'm fearing for my life, really ain't much else to say. I'm needing 20 frickin' floaties, 5 for each limb. Cause the secret that I'm hiding is that I can't swim.
Rolling up the drive, it waters all that I see. I don't wanna park the car, I'm getting weak in the knees. I'm wondering if it's too late for me to fake a Jimmy John's emergency.
A Jimmy John's emergency.
All 3 of our kids are barreling out the car, headed right for the lake. I'm hollering, don't go far. I didn't have a chance to put my Speedo thong swimsuit on.
Thong swimsuit on.
Everyone is all smiles and having a great time. My boys are jumping off the dock and speeding down the slide. My lovely wife is sunbathing, not a care it could seem. Till we heard little June let out a god-awful scream. Her Elsa inflatable muscle sprung a leak. Cause she's yelling, mommy help, please come save me. Without even a second notice, I'm jumping in the lake. Right then is when I realized I made a huge mistake. Everyone is all smiles and having a great time. My boys are jumping off the dock and speeding down the slide. My lovely wife is sunbathing, not a care it could seem. Till we heard little June let out a god-awful scream. Her Elsa inflatable muscle sprung a leak. Cause she's yelling, mommy help, please come save me. Without even a second notice, I'm jumping in the lake. Right then is when I realized I made a huge mistake.
I'm bobbing up and down, splashing, gasping for air, thinking this is finally it. God, this ain't fair. My legs aren't doing a thing, cramping, not even able to tread. I've given up at this point, sinking, fading to black, almost dead.
Just then I felt hands grabbing at my skin, pulling me back above water with 3 shitty little grins. June, Tom, and Billy had come to save their dad, knowing I must have raised them right, but still incredibly sad. I'm having flashbacks of when this phobia began. Grips are taking me fishing, I was just a little man. I swung back my boat, but when I went for the cast, it flew into the pond and landed on a patch of grass. I looked at Grips confused with a blank shock stare, but before I even knew, I was flying in the air. He had chucked me in the pond, my young face seemed grim. I heard a yell from the edge,
boy, I hope that you can swim. My kids pulled me to the shore, tears are streaming down my face. I race up to my feet, said there's something I need to say. My wife cut me off, she said,
your body's not so slim, and you're not fooling anyone, we know you can't swim.
YMCA, Jeff speaking, how may I help you?
Hello, Jeff. This is Betty Joseph. I'd like to schedule some swim lessons for my grandson.
Oh, fantastic. How old is the little guy?
He just turned 42.